In this video, I'm going to disclose a strategy where you can convert $10 to $500 every single 30 to 60 days. So watching this video to the end, you're going to learn the exactly method and how to convert $10 to $500 depending on how you're going to promote this method. And this method is going to be very easy. I'm not promising you fast earning, but I'm also guaranteeing that you're going to make a lot of money gradually without even becoming a professional in this strategy. Just very simple, copy an ebook, resell them. I'm going to disclose this strategy. Make sure you watch to the end. My name is Prince. I teach about SEO and also how to make money online. If you go through my channel, you're going to see a lot of digital video that is going to help you to become successful online. So let's do it. The first step we need to take is to buy a product, rebrand it and resell them and make cool cash, which is very simple. I'm going to be showing you how to buy the product and how to rebrand it and how to market it. So if you have a website that have low traffic, depending on your niche, I'm also going to be disclosing one important secret which you need to use in this strategy. So even though you don't have a website, there's also other strategy that I'm going to review at the end of this video. Make sure you watch to the end. So the first thing we're going to do, let's tweet about people who have web website. So if you have a website that have a little amount of traffic, be it 200 traffic, be it 300 traffic, even be it 100 traffic per day, I'm going to show you how to convert them to money. So even though you don't have a website, watch the end. You're going to see a strategy where you can promote this product without having a website and still making a good amount of money. This is guaranteed and it's gradual process. It's not a fast method to make money online, but this is a guaranteed method that is going to flow money to your bank steady forever. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is to come over to this website called what they call PLO product, which is PLO product. Now what this PLO product means is that we can easily buy this product, rebrand them and sell it without having any copyright suit or any copyright problem. So a lot of people come here and sell their ebook, so you can easily buy them and rebrand it towards your niche. So let's say for example you have a niche that talks about business. Let's say you talk about crypto, you have a crypto blog, or maybe you have a blog that talks about affiliate marketing or teach people how to do email marketing. You can easily come over to this place and pick an ebook about email marketing. Let's say for example you have an article where you have write about how to start email marketing and it's giving you 100 traffic or 200 traffic. You can easily come over to this website and buy this particular ebook. Let's see what I'm trying to say here. If you open this ebook right now, this ebook is an ebook that is going to show them how to build email list. And let's think about this. You have a kind of content that talks about how to build email list 101, or the best strategy to build email list towards your niche, and you come over to this place and buy ebook. A lot of us don't have really time to draft and create ebooks. We can easily come here and buy this ebook for $6. Wait, there's a strategy which I'm going to share. Once you buy this ebook for $6, you can just re-edit the ebook, add it to your own strategy, or maybe add to call to action, everything you wish to add in the ebook. The main important thing is buying an ebook which you can resell without facing any copyright issue. So let's give example, since you are talking about how to build email list 101, or the best strategy to build email list, and it's giving you 100 traffic or 50 traffic, what you're going to do is to buy this ebook, okay, re-edit them if you want and change some things if we can be able to change some things, add some pictures if we can be able to add some pictures, okay. Once you add some pictures to the ebook, or maybe you just change some words, or go over to Fiverr and look for somebody who can edit the ebook for you. But believe me, since you are on under that particular niche, it's very easy for you to rebrand the ebook. Once you buy the ebook, there's no much stress on it. They've already done the work. The only thing you can change is the image and the cover. You can even hire somebody from Fiverr to, you know, to redesign a ebook cover for you to use and market this ebook. So imagine you bought this ebook for $6.99, let's say approximately $7. Now look, let's go over to our calculator, because this is targeted audience, because you're talking about how to build email list, best way to build email list, and you have an content that teach people how to do that, and is that content is giving you 200 traffic or 100 traffic, and you bought this ebook, rebrand it to your own name and rebrand the author, change the author to yourself, that you are the author of this ebook, and sell it to your audience. So imagine if you're going to be selling it average $13 times 100. Okay, sorry, let me clean up this thing. $13 times 100 visitors, which is 100 people bought it, you are making over $1,300 by just the ebook you just bought for $6, let's say approximately $7. Let's also go to other niches, depending on your niche. If your niche is also under business adventure, which is travel and something like home business niche, offline business or self-improvement, outsourcing, and if you only want to teach people about something, and you maybe say, for example, you teach about SEO the same way I'm teaching about SEO right now, I can easily go over to this place and buy this particular keyword busy giveaway. So if I want to sell this ebook now, I can easily buy this ebook, rebrand it and claim that I'm the owner that I create this ebook, and sell it to people, sell it to my audience that likes about SEO, and make a good amount of money. So even though you don't have a website, there is what they call Amazon KDP. I know a lot of you have been hearing about Amazon KDP, where you publish your own ebook and make a lot of money. So what you're going to do for me is to come over to Amazon KDP, and I'm not going to be showing you how to create account on Amazon KDP. Okay, what you're going to do for me is to go to YouTube and search how to sign up to Amazon KDP and start marketing your ebook. Listen, you're not going to be the one to create the ebook. All you have to do is to come to prlproducts.com, buy any niche ebook you want to buy, or maybe you want to discuss about travel, weight loss, personal improvement. Look at it very here. Most haunted, okay. These are the 12 haunted most destination. You're going to be reviewing travel for free, something like that. So now, listen, if you have, for example, you have a kind of blog that talks about travel, you can come over to this place and buy this ebook and sell it. So if you're also a kind of person who is going to sign up to Amazon KDP, since you don't have a website, you can easily search on YouTube how to get the account on Amazon KDP. The KDP means Kindle Direct Publisher, okay? Kindle Direct Publishing, okay? Sorry, not publisher, publishing. So what you're going to be doing on this platform, once you sign up, buy any ebook you want to resell and come over to this Amazon KDP and upload it. They're going to approve it. You can sell it average $10, $20, depending the price you buy from PL. This is the strategy a lot of people are using in 2023, even starting from 4 years back. A lot of people come to a PL products, like a lot of website that we sell ebook knowledge, buy those ebook, rebrand it to your own test, and sell it out to people. And a lot of people may be searching for this type of ebook. Listen, travel for free, a lot of people will be like, oh my, is there any country, or hi guys, is there any country I can travel for free? And you can equally create a YouTube short telling people that there is an ebook that is going to show them how to travel any country for free, or particular country for free. So if you list that, or do a short video that is going to show people how to do that, and you're going to be making sell direct to your ebook, which you bought, and you're not the one that create the ebook. You only buy the ebook, rebrand it to your own style, and market it with your own strategy, which I just share in this video. So see you guys in my next video. If you have any question concerning this topic, make sure you leave a comment, and also help me to smash the like button. I'm also going to appreciate that. See you guys in my next video. Bye.